The latest in Greece's debt drama. Blame, that is. That's the latest story. Blame. When the Greek Prime Minister met with President Obama yesterday, he urged the President to rein in speculative investment. It was Goldman Sachs that made me do it. Thomas Belisis, John Thomas Financial Chief Executive Officer. He's a hedge fund manager, a Greek-American. He joins the companies now.
Good morning, guys.
Morning.
Good morning.
How are you? How are you going? Great to see you guys.
All right, stop wasting time.
Pleasantries.
Prime Minister Papandreou says, not my fault. Okay, we've got a big deficit. Not my fault. Goldman Sachs made me do it. What do you say to that?
I mean, listen, this is a clear case of scapegoating. I mean, blame Wall Street, the devil, for the government's problems.
Has he got a case?
Fiscal irresponsibility.
Is it Wall Street's fault? To any degree, is it Goldman Sachs' fault?
No, it's not. I mean, listen, Goldman Sachs put together some products for the country at the time of need, made proposals, but Goldman Sachs did not force this product on the Greek government, the country. You know, Greece accepted it, understood the risks, and now they're paying for it.
What do you think happens in Greece?
You know, it's going to be tough. I mean, the Greeks are very resilient. They're going to get through this. But, you know, in time of change, people get, you know, very, there's going to be chaos for some time, I think. But as soon as the change gets accepted, people focus back on getting back to work. I think from that point,
that implies
things will get better.
Massive. Go on, sorry.
What do you think is going to happen to credit default swaps? Because it looks like we've got some pretty strong, the ideology is pretty strong all around the Europe and America, that these credit default swaps, they have to be, you know, somehow curtailed, particularly when it comes to government debt.
Charles, I agree, and I'll tell you one thing. You know, the EU knows that either way they're going to have to bail out Greece because it'll be a spiral effect to Italy,
But what
Spain,
they're saying
Portugal.
Is that they don't want to bail them out and they get crushed anyway because of the shorters or whoever manipulate the country via these credit default swaps.
A credit default swap allows somebody like a Goldman Sachs or a big investment firm, allows them to bet against sovereign debt, Greece's debts that it issues. You can bet against it. You can say that thing's going to go down in price. You can do that with a credit default swap.
You can.
They're talking about reining in all credit default swaps. Hey, get rid of this whole idea. What do you say to that?
Listen, I do agree in some effect there needs to be regulation on that, because if things spiral out of control out there, this will spill over to 3 or 4, if not 5 different countries around that surrounding area, and it'll be chaos in Europe. So
you're a hedge fund manager, right?
Well, we
so
do
you're
financial
off
services.
Your own business.
Well, listen, you know what? I'd rather choke off my own business and not have anyone get hurt.
Really?
Absolutely. Because people out there don't need to get hurt any more than they've already gotten hurt.
Stuart, that's because new products will be created. Let's face facts. These guys are 4 steps ahead of the curve here. And to blame Greece, Wall Street on Greece is comical. Greece has had issues for 10 years now. And Goldman Sachs deal, $10 billion. That's peanuts compared to the overall scheme of things in Greece. Elizabeth McDonald was here explaining just that. So this whole notion of Wall Street is being the target is a joke. And even regulating credit default swaps right now,
seconds
too
left.
Late.
I've got to get the last question in, and you've got very short time to answer it. We're going to see a big stock market rally in America this year.
I believe, yes, we are.
11,000?
I believe, yes.
12,000?
Cautiously optimistic.
Really?
Yes.
Pity we only had 20 seconds for that. It was good stuff. Thomas Belisis, always a pleasure. Come and
thank
see
you,
us again.
Thank you very
Interesting
much,
Interesting stuff on the market.
Thank you very
Appreciate
much.
It.